The left lobe is shown right in the video. We move upwards. Here we can see a cystic lesion with many intralesional hyperechogenic granules. The latter are protein-rich structures. The lesion displays no vascularization.